आई होप यू गाइज आर डूइंग वेल. सो टुडे आई एम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू गाइज बिकॉज आई एम प्लानिंग टू कट माई हेयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा. ऑनेस्टली आई डिड प्लान टू गेट माई हेयर कट डन इन द मंथ ऑफ मार्च एंड देन आई बिकेम सुपर लेजी एंड अल्टीमेटली द लॉकडाउन हैपेंड एंड नाउ द लॉकडाउन इज स्टिल 10 डेज टू गो. सो आई एम सो फेड अप ऑफ माई हेयर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू कट इट ऑन कैमरा टुडे. Honestly, I am an amateur. I have not really cut my hair ever. Okay, so this is the first time I'm doing it and that too on a camera. So I'm pretty scared. But then I saw 2-3 tutorials and I was like, you know, abhi time hai lockdown khatam hone mein. Toh tab tak aa jayenge wapas. So with that positive note, I'm going to cut my hair today and I hope it works out well. Okay, this is looking super funny, but I cannot help it. I have taken the rubber bands and I have made sure that they are tied on this at the same length so that when I cut my hair, upar niche na ho jaye. Now I'm just going to take my scissors and cut it. Do not try it at home if you're not sure about it, and I'm doing it out of desperation. So if you can wait, once the lockdown is over, get your hair cut done by a professional hairdresser. And I'm just going to take my hair, the amount of hair I want to get rid of. I'm just going to place my fingers like this as I have seen in the YouTube videos. And okay, I was honestly so fed up. This is such a relief that I have actually cut it down. Now I'm taking this hair and same this much. Take the rubber band out and see how it's going. It's pretty nice, no? Time of my front hair, and I'm going to cut them now. Now I have taken a section of front hair, and honestly, I don't know how small I want it, but I'm just going to try it. Let me get started. Okay, I want this much though, at least. Okay. King this again because this did not turn out to be fine, and I'm just going to cut it. So I am done, you guys, and I think it turned out to be pretty well, and I'm not scared anymore of cutting my hair when it is necessary. So yeah, I hope you like it, and I've not experimented much, so I do not, you know, think that I have taken a very bold step. I just hope that, you know, the lockdown gets over super soon so that I can rush to my hairdresser and get a proper haircut. But this is fine for the meanwhile, and I hope you guys like it. Till then, take care, stay safe, and I'll get back to you soon. Bye.